favor for a 13-year-old girl.
The sigh of... Okay. Dang it.
It's always the hairline people, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm starting to get really weirded out by people with the hairlines, bro. You know what I mean?
What happened was, when my cousin came, an older person.
An older person came over and showed your 13-year-old around town.
God, man, he had to think about that one hard. He's like, cousin, older people show the younger people around in the middle of the night. Because my
younger cousin told him. What is the story, dude?
He's trying. He is trying to put it.
Because you're former military and still in the National Guard, right?
Yes.
That you were going to come over and show this 13-year-old girl around so she be safe.
Yes.
Not even a smile of like, yeah, you understand. He's just like, yes, that sounds...
Yeah.
Sounds way better than what I just came up with, yeah.
Yo, no, yeah, that's it. You got it.
Don't mind his five head sweat up here. You know?
Right.
And so what was all this talk back and forth?
Just like, I always love the look when he like starts pulling it out. They just like start staring like, oh, God. Oh, no. Get him.
You know you're going to tell him. What night is this? I'm gonna pick you up and
give him the first couple letters. There, come on, Chris. Like, help him out, bro. He's obviously struggling.
Dude is just like stunned. Like, oh no.
Me, babe, as my hand grabs your ass and I blank your blanks. Did you send her any pictures of yourself? Then you talk about actually having.
Is that a nod yes? Is that acknowledgement? Or is he is just, he's fried, man.
Yeah, he is. He's like, Chris just said the word ass, but then blank the
and
blank.
Then blank him blank.
Yeah! This guy's strategy is just insane. He's blowing his mind right now. It's like, what is he censoring? I don't understand. What is the criteria?
It's like, I love, like, nothing has happened other than Chris just, like, telling him what he said. It's just, this guy's lack of reaction is so funny.
It's kind of... It is, but it's kind of scary too. You know, it's like,
yeah,
yo, tase him.
Military vet, you know, that combat training. Was he? Well, I mean, he didn't have a weapon with him. So
maybe he was the dummy, the target dummy, or the practice dummy. He was the guy that got slammed around for the technique.
So. A horrible lapse in judgment.
Chris does not. Chris hates. Obviously, he hates these dudes. Like, for good reason.
Yeah. Chris just wants to. He basically says everything he said. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Yeah. You're an idiot. All right. Ah, there it is. God dang it. Here comes my veteran stories where, you know, usually I pull this out and everyone's just like, oh, you know, thank you for your service and everything. But I don't think that's going to work this time, pal.
No, don't figure it gets you out of this one.
I think you are really upsetting a lot of people. All the people you served with are going to be